dang, man. 36 leads. He's winding this up. He can do this. I'm in the middle of ranks for him, by the way. Right, we're going to need a tractor. Favorite tools. Let's have a John Deere. Save the course. We'll play through the day and see how long that takes. Right, see if we can buy some more land. $1 million whoops. $700,000. $600,000. $3 million, jeez. $4 million. $1.5 million. $600,000. Don't know what all of this gets you. Grand on a half of corn and corn straw. Yeah, it is that one. What on earth is that? How much money have we got? Right, so we need another, either another tractor or a trailer. We'll just buy the trailer for now. What's this stupid thing now? tell you what I am going to do while I've got a bit of cash is buy some of these. These turned out very well for me in to unlock. Oh. Right, let's see if we can afford a tractor. Let's take the Massey. Do the engine. $75,000. Right, let's see. Whoops, can't drive. Right, where are we taking this? Left and then right. Whoops. Went to Nate's grand, not bad. I'm just wondering, I'm going to do the next one, canola. And see what the difference is in price. Looks running down of people think I'm playing GTA. Right, let's come over here. Whoops. Right, where are we going with this corn straw? Lizard Bales. $275,000 of corn stalks. Unbelievable. Right, we'll call it quits. Thanks for watching. Hi, welcome along. We're going to do fruit trees. They've all grown. So, we're going to use our lorry with our flatbed, our auto-loading flatbed trailer. And we're going to go and do some fruit. Let's check up on this. So that looks like it's fine. Right, just driving and doing fruit. Be easier to drive around. Right, these aren't all pear trees. Some of them are apricot, but I don't know which ones are which. That's a bit of a drive. Go past, you can see all the buildings are placed. That's all passive income, but I've got no idea. You don't seem to do anything with any of it. We've got all the factories as well. I've downloaded and installed all the FDR logging mods, so we'll have a look at that again in a minute. Quite like this map. You can't use fields 9 and 3 on course play. But other than that, okay. 13 grand. Money's ridiculous. I've made so much out of doing the corn and the corn straw. And I bought some passive income as well. And that's all just ticking up. FS22's out. Don't think I'll bother for a while. Quite enjoying this. There's so many maps and there's so many mods. The question is, why would you? You know what I mean? Things are working brilliantly. Course play's working, auto drive's working. Not that he is auto drive, he is course play. Here's some of my solar, my passive income, my wind turbines. Navigate the way through. Bit of backwards and forwards in. Rubbish is driving. Super strength doesn't work in third person view. we're going to get us a sell anything point. I've decided I'm not driving around all over the map. Shame, I don't know what some of these German things are. Where's the sell anything? It's not a silence, is it? No. It's not there. Where would it be? Right, oh well. Maybe we will be placing down a sell anything. no idea where it is. I don't know why I'm here. Right. We've got more peaches than pears. Pioneer, where's that? Miles away. I want to sell anything, wherever it is. Right, I'm going to stop here for a second. I'm going to go and have a look for it. Because we can place it here somewhere, and then we can just ferry backwards and forwards. high, clearing trees. So, why I'm thinking about doing this basically. That's what I'm thinking. I've been thinking about it. And literally, how many worlds there are. You know what I mean? If you take as a model our solar system, so you've got 8 or 9 planets, 2 of which are habitable, just adds up to a staggering number. And a planet's nothing more than an agri-business, I was thinking, basically, an agri-world. That's what we should become. Gentle farmers, one and all. We're clearing this patch of trees here, so the combine can go straight through when it says drive from first waypoint, because at the moment I think it crashes the trees. So we'll chop all these down. I don't know how long, it's going to take ages. So I think I might, it depends, I don't know. We might do speedies. Depends how much talking I do and how much I drift off and just get on with it. But on the subject of aliens, how are we going to communicate with them? We're going to have to rely on them to communicate with us. Because, I mean, we can't even communicate with a fucking dog. Well, there's something that drives spaceships. No, that is the best view. Final three. All done. I didn't do the loading of the wood chips. We're on our way to the South Point to sell them. We've got all this fruit to do as well. I think I might do that in a minute. Right, we've got fruit to deliver. The only problem with this is I've downloaded some more auto-load trailers. But I don't know which one's the best. Right, let's get on with it. I think we'll buy a bigger trailer. That one will do. Right. Let's go. I think it might be speedy time again. works and my terrible driving. How can it be so difficult? Shortcuts, that's what it is. I think I might edit the sell point to make it bigger. Right, we're taking the wool. We've got hops to do as well here, by the look of this. Our two hops gardens. I've got to figure out how to get water in that. See. Right, next load. Oh, we've got some empty pallets. We've got salt as well there. Eventually. I'm there for war, so this thing here. One's a brewery, one's a vodka factory. Oh, we've got some flour oil. And we've got flour. And we've got vodka and spirits. Get these wrapped in. Right. Got the hops. $18,000 a box. Driving skills. Right, get the last of the salt. We'll get us some firewood as well. We might as well empty all the factories, actually, while I'm thinking about it.